Frank has it from that spot that he loves, his bread and butter, the left circle. Krischke walks the line with a wrist shot wide of the goal, rattles around behind the net. Scarbosa to knock it down to the blue line. Krischke to Frank, he wants it, he one-times it, he scores! Ethen Frank, he's back, and what a shot that is! A power play goal from the left circle, and Hershey with an answer to tie the game at two.
Well, Zach, how many times have we seen that goal go in? You know, Ethen Frank from his spot, he's just got such a great shot. He's able to put it anywhere under the bar. That one, he just blows right underneath Jack Greaves' arm under the blocker. And, you know, that's a National League shot. Anytime that, you know, he gets that puck there, he's got the ability to score.
Inside that post to the right of Greaves and Ethen Frank, who had 13 power play goals to pace the Bears last year. A 29 goal score to lead Hershey last season. And a two-time All-Star. He's done a ton. Everything playing the National Hockey League, and you got to think it's only a matter of time for him in that regard. Miro Stachenko and the Bears look to go up by two. Another power play, Hershey 6. Scarbosa wheels to the net across to Frank. He shoots and scores! It's automatic! Ethan Frank's got his second from the left circle. He blows it by Greaves. A power play goal. 4-2 for the Chocolate and White.
Almost right on cue there, Zach. You know, you talk about Scarbosa's passing ability. You know, he takes the middle of the ice. Greaves comes across. Ethen Frank beats him on the first one short side. You know, Greaves slides all the way across, you know, way too aggressive on that situation. And Ethen Frank sees that space, goes far side underneath his glove. And, you know, you talk about the scoring ability by Ethen Frank. And, you know, it is. It's almost automatic from that spot for him.
Period. Top line is out. Ethen Frank is on hat-trick watch. Puck is dumped in behind the net. It's Strome along the right boards. And the Bears to center. Scarbosa down the right wing. Over the blue line offensively. The Cleveland territory drives the middle. Drops to Bear. Hands it off to Hamid Akhtel. They lead to the slot. There is Vecchione. His shot rattles around. Rebound. They score! Throw your hats for Ethen Frank. It's a hat trick in the first game of the season. Frank's got three. And the Bears have a 5-2 lead.
Well, Zach, goal scorers just score goals. Obviously, a heck of a start to the year for Ethen Frank. You know, obviously, after the campaign he had last year. But not a bad way to start. You know, starts with three right off the hop. And that's that situation, Zach. You got a broken play. Those guys are all able to make plays in front of the net. And it's just Johnny on the spot. Goal scorers find that space, time and space. He makes no doubt about that third one for sure.
The fourth hat trick in his American Hockey League career. He had one late last season in Iowa against the Wild, and that was one where he had brought about 60 friends and family, and his dad, Big Dave, Ethan calls it, went out and bought a ton of hats, and within a couple of minutes of that game, Frank had two, and Big Dave thought, oh no, the hats are all going on the ice. I just bought all these for Ethan's crew here, and on the ice they went in Des Moines, Iowa, and we have the hats raining down again, and Ryan, his ice level downstairs. Ethen Frank, you couldn't draw up a better start to the season. Ryan, he didn't have the best preseason action for Washington. He motivated to come back, and man, this guy is just fun to watch, and Bears fans have littered the ice here.
Yeah, I mean, I got a good view of it in the second period when he scored those textbook goals from that left circle, but getting that third one tonight, the hats raining down. You can feel it down here. It's electric. Absolutely love Ethen Frank here. The crowd didn't even hesitate to make sure that they were throwing some of their caps onto the ice.
It'll be interesting to see. I'll have to have Jesse Lieben, our astute media specialist, who's on top of it. He's already got a stat for us. I got another stat to have him look up. The first hat trick in the first game of the season since Andrew Gordon against the Norfolk Admirals back on October 3rd, 2009. Jesse is always on top of it, so a tip of the cap to him for that stat. But even though one's a playoff game and one's a regular season game, that's hat tricks in back-to-back games for the Hershey Bears.